Dawayima. Looking south, most of the hill is taken by Amatsia Mushav. It's used for grazing for cows. This is the east Hebron Mountains. Looking north, this is the eastern side of the village. Looking south, looking east. There are fig trees. Looking west. There is rubble. There are some caves or cisterns in the area. Looking south. This is the fence, the electric fence of the Mushav. The northern edges of the village.